It's the last of the cantaloupe season, so let's make agua de melon, so delicious and refreshing. Cut off the ends of your melon and use a sharp knife to go around the edge of the melon and peel off the skin. Cut in half and remove the seeds. Cut into large chunks. Place the melon in the blender. Add water, sugar, and blend until smooth. Pour in a large pitcher and serve over ice. It is still so hot here in Texas that this was the perfect way to refresh ourselves.